All right, folks, well, it's Thursday, so you know what day of the week that is. It's Pet of the Week, and so right now we are joined by our friends from the Harlingen Humane Society. We have Kim here, and you brought with you a precious little kitty.
I did. This little boy is named Lars, and he's about 9 months old.
Oh, cute.
Super sweet. He was part of our sanctuary program.
Okay.
And he and about 20 of his friends are going to be available on Saturday for a special adoption event. And you can see he's got his little ear tipped, which means he was part of the trap neuter release, and he was too nice, so we kept him so we can get him into a home. And his adoption fee will only be $10.
Wow, only $10.
Yes, and he is tested for feline AIDS and leukemia. He's current on all of his vaccinations. He's been neutered and microchipped.
Wow, and now what is this sanctuary program?
We started as a trap neuter release, and we ended up with cats like this who were just too nice to go back in, and people who didn't want some of the cats returned.
Mm-hmm.
So we started a sanctuary, and you know, we're really realizing that the best option for these kitties is to get into homes of their own.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we're going to be doing this event on Saturday from 12 to 4.
Okay.
So kitties over 6 months will be adopted for $10 at the sanctuary.
Wow.
And under 6 months for $25.
Mm-hmm.
And like I said, they've had everything that our normal adoption cats have had.
Wow.
The only difference is they do have the little ear tip to indicate that they were community cats at one point.
Okay, wow. And so are some of those kitties around the same age as Lars, or are they a little bit older? Or is this a variation of different?
We've got a pretty sizable variation. We have some older cats, so if you're looking for somebody who's going to be maybe a little quieter, not quite as active and playful, we do have some of those kitties available. And we even have kittens that are, you know, 3 to 4 months old. So really a wide variety, and you cannot ask for a better opportunity if you're looking to add a kitty or multiple kitties to your house.
And are they pretty excited? You know, are they pretty lovable, these little kitties that you have all out there?
They are. You can see Lars is just kind of hanging out.
Yeah.
Here purring because he's happy to have some individual attention, and that's what we want for these cats.
Definitely. So a family, is that a perfect kind of size to kind of grab maybe somebody with three people, a young child to adopt a cat?
We always recommend if you have small children in the house, maybe not go with the kittens, maybe go with a little more patient adult cat.
Okay.
And if, you know, it's time-based, the kitties still need some attention, but adult cats are pretty self-sufficient. So if you are living in an apartment and have a busy lifestyle but still want to come home to somebody, this is a really good opportunity.
Perfect. Well, this Saturday opportunity is there from 12 to 4.
Yes.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for coming in today.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you. All right, folks. Well, we will be back in about 2 minutes.